Wild Bill.
That was a 34 fountain. Night track, night vision is absolutely awesome. Another day in the books at the Miami International Boat Show.
There's no other color mode on the night track, though. It's just
what you see is what you get.
Yeah.
Okay.
Because like on the Verve, it's got some different color modes.
Right.
That picture on that thing was awesome.
It is. The video on it is so good. I mean, you can pick out logs or debris floating in front of you.
Did they come up with a tilt and pan?
I think it's coming.
Yeah. And flares and flares in trouble.
Yeah, I think they just need to widen the angle. Right now,
Greg.
Yeah.
Did Corthrew let us put his 38 in the Sarasota boat show?
No. Oh, Sarasota?
Yeah. Maybe.
I was thinking Palm Beach, but Sarasota? Yeah, maybe.
See, it's the weekend after the hunt run.
Because that's. You know what we could do? We could offer Rick to pay for his poker run entry fee, and then if he'd let us use it for the show afterwards.
Yeah. Of course he's getting the trailer, isn't he?
Yeah.
Fucking eight. $8.
Yep.
Hasn't even looked your way since you walked in.
but I can't help it that I can't take my eyes off of you. Your favorite song just came on and me and you were singing along. He don't even know what's playing.
You want to run up the river to go to American Salt to eat dinner? Yeah. Can you get a card in? Get a card in?
Got a what?
Got a tip?
I don't know where my tip is. I got to find it.
It's up the river. So I think it's on the left-hand side of our
floor. All the way up in here.
Oh, not that far. I think it's up the river.
Here. This river here.
Find the river.
Yeah. Oh, okay. There's up the
river. How far up? Right here. The river's over there.
Yeah, but I can't go straight across.
I gotta go out here.
Down along the
shoreline.